gotta find somebody. Make me feel alright. Make me feel alright. You can make me feel alright. Feel alright. You can make me feel alright.
Feel alright.
Feel alright. You can make me feel alright.
That's my mini me.
Progression.
Anything I want, I can afford it.
Listen.
Never hustle backwards, always forward.
Progression.
I can multitask, always on the grind.
Boss.
I can walk and chew gum at the same time.
Boss.
I ain't on hiatus, I ain't missing an action. I'm the center of attention, the main attraction. When I enter the turf, when I pull up,
what happened?
People gather around me like an ice cream truck.
No cap.
People always ask me what I do for a live.
What you do?
I wear many hats, I'm something like Liz.
I love
Big Soap.
She got her
windows out of frame.
Like a field goal pile. Softer than the King Hawaiian roll.
Uh-oh.
Big subwoofer in the back. Like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back. Like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back. Like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back. Like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up.
Big subwoofer bouncing like a trampoline. Glass shake when I roll past the scene. Candy apple paint dripping classic green. Everybody eating, you can ask the team. Fast and mean, speakers bumping, tags is clean. Keep me something to f*** on, bad to poke on. Bass hit like an earthquake. Just hold on, I hit the block and roll on.
Got like 218s. Our favorite Too Short song is in those jeans. Shake it, baby, if you like this song. Do a dance every time they turn it on. It's got more bass than baseball.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. We've got open air baseball for you on the show. It's the Seattle Mariners and the Los Angeles Angels. And we'll be back for the first pitch right after this. Okay, all set to go. Here's Byron Buxton.
Leading off the afternoon for Seattle, the center fielder, Byron Buxton.
And a pitch. That's off the mark, and we're underway here in the home opener. The 1-0. Good eye in that spot. And that's outside. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. 3-2. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Here's Chris Bryant now. And that one is lifted in the air. Lays out and makes the play. Throw over to first. Throw behind the runner. They've got him doubled off. Alejandro Kirk up next for the Mariners. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And a 1-0. On the ground to third. To first. And the Mariners set down 1-2-3. Bottom of the first. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Julio Rodriguez.
The right fielder, Julio Rodriguez.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Slider right there. That one missed.
One ball, one strike.
A wind of the pitch. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And one gone. And now batting Mike
second.
Trout.
The center fielder, Mike Trout.
In there and it's 0-1.
Mike Trout, just a special player, a special human. Does everything well on the baseball field and seems to do it as well off the field.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. Pulls it in on the warning track. Two outs, base is empty. And here is J.D. Martinez. That one's in there, 0-1. And it's quickly nothing and two on the designated hitter. Next pitch downstairs, and the count is 1-2. Two down, nobody on. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Back in Anaheim, Jazz Chisholm now. Have to say, he's one of the most impressive young players I've seen in recent years.
Well, no question about it. His future is very bright. The city, the organization, both are excited about him. He has a lot to look forward to.
When you think about it, he may be in the league for the next 10 or 15 years. Next pitch has popped up. Arise under this one. Balls it in, and there's one away.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Trout makes the play, out number two. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Justin Turner.
Justin Turner.
Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Second inning here, no score. Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes he goes, and that will end the inning. Back here at Angel Stadium, bottom of the second. And here is C.J. Crone.
The first baseman, C.J.
Gilbert, back to work. And a good fastball to start him off at strike one. And ball one. Next offering is in for a strike. And a base hit into right center field.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. Good piece of hitting going the other way with that pitch to beat the shift. You know, not a lot of guys are willing to do that, even with the shift on, because they're looking to pull the ball with authority. But it's a pretty easy hit if you want it.
Krohn gets his lead at first. Nobody out. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Two really good back-to-back sliders. Now in an 0-2 count. He's feeling real confident about finishing this hitter off. He can go anywhere he wants.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Now one away. Now it's Matt Chapman.
The shortstop, Matt Chapman.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there. And a pitch. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. Next offering is fouled back. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. The pitch out towards right center field. He's got it. There's two away. Here's Donovan Solano. This guy is an elite level hitter, especially considering contact, just the ability to hit for average. What you really like, though, stays in against those righties, and that's not so easy as a right-handed batter. First pitch, not close.
There's some players, for whatever reasons, they seem to just face a slew of right-handed pitchers, and their comfort level increased so much that they actually...
And there's the third out. That'll do it for the inning. Welcome back. On to the third inning. Here's Brandon Nimmo.
Leading off for the Mariners, the left fielder.
Yeah, most guys struggle against the same side, whether it's left on left or right on right, and this guy's an exception. Swings and misses. That's strike one. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup. Kicks and deals. Trout makes the play, and there's one down. Here's Nico Horner.
Batting it, the shortstop, Nico Horner.
First offering misses the mark.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception.
That's a laser base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. The throw in. Not gonna get him. He's in there.
I'll tell you, man, it's such a good feeling when you smoke a line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs are king, but I feel like nothing makes you feel like a true professional hitter more than a bolt the other way. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ballgame.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
And a swing and a miss. Two away. Here's the Seattle leadoff man, Byron Buxton.
The center fielder. Byron Buxton.
And first offering is fouled off. There's a strike. Horner on its second with two down. Pitch misses. Now 1-2. Runner leads away at second. Chases that one out of the zone, and that is that.
And welcome back.
As we go to the last of the third.
Jorge Alfaro at the plate.
Jorge.
Gilbert back to work. They say it went. Right-hander kicks, deals. And a swing and a miss.
Really consistent release point. He's been able to pitch up and down and have excellent command at both locations.
Next offering way off the plate. Got him looking. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Brandon Marsh steps to the plate.
The left fielder, Brandon Marsh.
And that one fouled off. Now the 0-1. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. Back to the top of the Angels lineup. Now it's the Angels leadoff man, Julio Rodriguez. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. The wind of the pitch. And down on strikes. That's the third out, inning over. Back here at the ballpark, stepping in, Chris Bryant.
Leading off with America.
The wind of the pitch.
The designated hitter, Chris Bryant.
Base knock, center field.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low, out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
The 1-0.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit. And hard the order coming up right behind him. This is where they need to get going.
Pulls that one foul. High fly ball, right field. Rodriguez settles under this one and puts the squeeze on that one. One down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets out.
Next offering is in for a strike. Bryant stands at first with one out. This one in the dirt. Tag out at second. It's a double play. And just like that, the inning is over. Bottom of the fourth, so in now for the Angels, Mike Trout.
And leading up for the Angels, the center fielder.
And here it comes.
Trout.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. And now the count is even. Righty to the plate. Well struck, right field. That's back there. And it is gone. He sends one out the opposite way, and they jump ahead in the fourth. It's 1-0. Here's J.D. Martinez.
The designated hitter, J.D.
Down the line, it's a base hit.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Crone in the box now. No balls and a strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Here's the 0-2. Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. C.J. Crone leads the yard. And they add a pair. It's 3-0. Luis Arraez stands in.
The batter, number two, second baseman.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Oh, yeah.
And delivers outside.
Well, usually a high level of confidence when you're facing a young pitcher out there on the mound. In this situation, ahead 2-0, he's put himself in a really good spot.
Makes the grab, one down. And here is now Matt Chapman. 0-1 with a flyout.
Matt Chapman.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. One down, base is empty. Strike two. Still only one out here in the inning. Next one just misses. Yeah, the count 1-2. The pitch. Stays alive. And a 1-2 again. Swings and misses. Picks up strikeout number 7. Donovan Solano will hit next. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. That's to third. Turner to first. Play made. That ends the inning. We go to the top of the fifth, and here's the first baseman, Ty France.
Leading off for Seattle.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And he deals. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And now one away. Next to hit, Justin Turner. Not looking his first time up. In there for strike one.
Well, in an 0-0 count, not every strike is a good strike for a hitter. I like the plate discipline there.
Up the middle, that's a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Brandon.
And now for Seattle, Brandon Nimmo. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Left-hand batter waits. No pitch signaled now. And a balk is being called. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
A lot of times you'll see a pitcher maybe double up on a pitch. This guy will throw it three times, four times in a row because hitters just can't lay off of it.
Got him. Two out. Now it's the shortstop, Nico Horner.
Up next to Seattle, the shortstop, Nico Horner.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Turner at second with two down. Next offering is fouled back. Slow roller up the middle. Fires to first on the run. He is safe. So two on with two away. Garrett Hampson up next for the Mariners.
Hampson.
And first offering is fouled off.
Now, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Squares and gets it down the left side. And foul ball. Righty delivers. Double steal. Bottom of the inning. Here's the Angels catcher, Jorge Alfaro.
And leading up for the Angels, the catcher, Jorge.
Here comes a pitch.
Alfaro.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Marsh, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. You'll one. And that one clips the corner. Runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a miss, struck him out. One gone here. And next for the Angels, Julio Rodriguez. Singing, you got to appreciate a guy who's this good defensively. I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield, it is beautiful. And first offering is fouled off. And a rope into center field, base hit. Oh, the throw is wild. They fired in quickly. So it's first and second with only one away.
The center fielder, number 27.
Now Trout gets a chance to hit.
Wow.
Pitch misses inside. Ball one. Kicks and fires. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And the right-hander deals. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. J.D. Martinez stands in.
The designated hitter, J.D. Martinez.
If he can get through this one with a zero, this will help in his outings to come.
Here's your one. Line drive caught. Top of the sixth inning. Here's the Mariners' leadoff man, Byron Buxton.
Seattle, the center fielder, number 25.
Verlander back to work. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
Well, he's been incredibly efficient in this one. First pitch strike percentage over 70%. That's well above league average, and that's what's allowed him to pitch well up until this point. And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
The punch out there, so he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. So now the DH spot, Chris Bryant, 1-2. First offering in the dirt. That's in there.
Pretty rare location right there, right down the middle. This guy paints the edges. I'm not sure if you're going to see that pitch again as a hitter.
Next one in the dirt. And a pitch. And it's even up.
Just an outstanding job of spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
Left field, way back there. And that is gone. And stepping in for the Mariners, Alejandro Kirk.
Up next to Seattle, the catcher, Alejandro.
Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Back-to-back base hits. Challenged him with the fastball right in the heart of the zone, and he was clearly ready to jump all over it.
Yeah. Now at the plate, Jazz Chisholm. And that one in the air, center field. Trout racing over to make the catch. Ty France getting ready to hit.
The first baseman, Ty France.
Pitch misses inside. 1-0. Kicks and deals. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Oh, just a nice job coming through at a pretty high leverage spot right there. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
And that one is lifted in the air. Makes the catch. And that is that. Well, we go bottom six. And now the first baseman, C.J. Krohn.
And leading up for the Angels, the first baseman, C.J. Krohn.
A wind in the pitch. Out to short. Horner over to first. Leadoff man retired in the sixth.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Arrives. In the box again. Takes the strike. The 0-1. Just off the inside edge. And now two balls and a strike. And a pitch. Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Two outs, bases empty. Here's Matt Chapman. Bounced up the middle. On the run, throw to first. Inning over. Back in Anaheim. Now here is Brandon Nimmo.
Leading off to the Mariners, the left fielder, number 9, Brandon Nimmo.
The pitch. Strike on the outside. 0-1.
That was just paint on the first pitch fastball.
The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. Out to center. Trout makes the catch, and there's one down. And the batter will be the shortstop, Nico Horner.
Shortstop. Nico Horner.
Comebacker to the mound. And there's a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Here's Garrett Hampson. Squirts away a little bit. And that's a wild pitch as he moves into scoring position. Next offering is in for a strike. Horner leads off second with one gone in the inning. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. So two down now, and here is Byron Buxton. Swings through that one, 0-1. Good eye right there. Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a miss. Curveball in the dirt. Alfaro gathers, goes to first. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the inning. Bottom of the seventh, going down for the Angels, Donovan Solano.
For the Angels, the third baseman, Donovan.
The pitch. And there's the strike.
Well, impressed that he went right after him on that first pitch. That's the key. Try to get ahead in the count. Then you can play around a little bit more as the bat expands.
That one's in there, and it's 0-2. Got him looking. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Now the catcher up to hit. Jorge Alfaro.
Jorge Alfaro.
Now here's Tyler Rogers out of the pen. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty.
Tyler Rogers.
And that's in there for strike one. He's a bullpen arm that keeps the ball in the ballpark. But obviously, out of the bullpen, you're looking to limit home runs.
Yeah, and that's why he's such a high leverage arm. Just doesn't matter for him. He looks at attacking the zone and attacking hitters regardless of the situation.
Now batting, left fielder, Brandon Marsh.
Marsh in the box with two gone. And it takes a look at a called strike. Left-hand hitter waits. And a swing and a miss.
Now there's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific fire at the end.
And a base hit into left field. That'll play. So now back to the top of the order.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there. High fastball, even a little above the zone, but such a good job of staying tall on the backside. Get that barrel there to meet it just in time. I'll tell you what.
Well, we'll hold that thought as that's the third out, and we'll end the inning. Welcome back. We go to the eighth, and now the DH, Chris Bryant.
The designated hitter, Chris.
And the pitch. Into center. Makes the grab, one away. And up next for Seattle, Alejandro Kirk.
The catcher.
He's kind of an outlier, especially when guys are consciously sacrificing contact to deliver power. Hard hit to third. Tosses to first. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
Now batter, second baseman, Jazz Chisholm.
And a foul ball. The 0-2 stays alive. On the ground, right side. Sends it to first, and the inning is over. Back here at Angel Stadium, here's Mike Trout.
And leading up for the Angels, the center fielder, Mike Trout.
And here it comes. Nimmo makes his way towards it. Squeezes it, and there's one down.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Martinez, batting with one down, takes a strike. And the righty deals. Pitch misses there. One and one. righty to the plate. That one misses. Two balls and a strike.
When you get to this part of the order, yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Calls it in, and there's two away. C.J. Crone, the next to hit for the Angels. 25. He's already homered here in this one. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Two outs. He swings and fouls one off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Three up, three down, inning over.
Your attention, please. Now, number 26.
And welcome back. The batter now, Ty France. The wind of the pitch.
The first baseman, number 23, Ty France.
Trout is there. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's Turner now, one for three.
The third baseman, Justin Turner.
Ripped to short. Now only one out remaining.
Fastball grew right down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A hard grounder, but he wanted to get that ball in the air, maybe drive it into the gap.
And first offering is fouled off. A little bit low.
Well, as good as things can be, it can be a tough day at the office, even for the skippers. Seeing the offense just sputter, not able to get anything going.
And a ball and two strikes. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. Swing and a miss, and he waves at that one. Throw to first in time, and this one is over. And the Angels claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
Great pitcher's duel in this one. You get to a certain point where each pitcher is trying to outdo the other, go a little bit deeper into the ball game, and for the